Any thoughts about cheating on my girlfriend with the 14-year-old? Probably not the move, dude. Probably not the move. Twenty-8% more honors for GG than the average player. 28%, dude, and they call me toxic. Unbelievable, honestly. I've been looking fat lately. Damn, that sucks. I've been trying to fucking slim down. I've been losing weight, but maybe, I don't know. Maybe I still look fat, I don't know. I've been on the fucking grind, though, with that shit. We did this training yesterday. It just killed me, this fucking endurance training.
Your face is also regaining its color. Weight wasn't the only thing you cut down on, was it? Kappa.
Hell no. Dude, I actually don't, I don't squat because my knees fucking hurt every time I squat. Even with like perfect form where you keep your like knees behind your toes, like all that shit. It just, I don't know why my knees always fucking hurt. Well, I know why. It's because I fucking, the way I sit is like, I keep my knees like bent all the time and it fucks you up eventually. No, it's because the way I sit on my knees all the time. So my knees are used to like my, I don't know. The way it was explained to me is like because my knees are normally like since they're so compressed all the time, since like I always sit with my knees like this, right? Like I sit on my knees, just like extending them just shortens the muscle or whatever. It shortens the whatever. I don't know if it's muscle, but essentially it just makes it so it fucking hurts when you extend it repeatedly. He's got him right. Nice. So I let it look like he was gonna get the crab and then I killed him. I mean, that's like, this game is so dumb. I mean, it is what it is, man. I picked Xin Zhao and went to the crab level 2 and killed his ass, but like, is that really how the game's supposed to work? Am I supposed to feel good about myself now? LeBlanc killed him, but I could have killed him. Like, if I flashed the wall, he was dead. But LeBlanc was coming, so I just didn't flash the wall, you know?
Kill him, do it! Shoot him!
Chill. What the fuck? Wait for the wave, dude. You're actually greeting so hard. I don't play jungle, so I don't know how much it got impacted. It's just dumb. Like, it's just dumb. Does this look good? To me, it feels dumb. Like, I like the whole being level 3 and then looking for the other jungler and then, like, having different power spikes, being able to play away from people.
Get off my lawn!
I fucking warded here because I lost vision. Take it from me. Yeah, I'm actually gonna go for top play and give the crab here. Look at me prepping all that CS. What a fucking good jungler, honestly.
Next time you push him out of his jungle, call him a bitch in all chat.
Why?
That will
get
him for sure, Carrot.
Yeah. I should tell him... Wait, why did that guy just walk back into the turret and kill himself? Wait, I live? No way I live. There's no way I live through that. No! Minions, please! Damn, Top got solo killed? I set him up so much.
It's 12 o'clock.
Am I a 4 fun player? I'm a 4 crab player, boys. 4 crab. Yeah, so did Null. I don't know. I think they just gave up. Like, after we dove bot with 4 man level 2, I think they were just kind of tilted. I don't know why that would tilt a bot lane, but I feel like that's the reason right there why bot laners still in their convoluted minds think their role is not OP. Because of what we did to them this game. It's like we all just rotated and fucking killed their ass. They're probably just sitting there like, oh my god, dude, jungle and mid are such OP roles. Like, that's at least how I envision it. Who the fuck knows what they're actually thinking? I'm not gonna flash on him there, it's not worth. Man, what is happening? Missed. Hey team, I got everyone fed. Let's not throw our leads. Thank you. Watching the Shadow Kane get random kills is actually triggering, but whatever. Holy shit, I saved this guy's ass so hard. I saved him so hard there. God, can we please stop? Wait, why did that Twitch just go melee? Do I want to hear what Kira's like? I'd rather kill myself than play one more patch of this. Don't do it, bro. Dude, how come every jungler has become suicidal this patch? It's so sad, man. God, what a clean Xin Zhao that is, dude. GG. When you're bad at League, you have to play Xin. Yeah, it's definitely not meta or anything. I'm just bad and I'm like, dude, what can I play? Let me play Xin. I can't play anything with skill. I don't know what I hate more. Diamond players, this meta, Scuttle, all of it pretty much. Jesus. I love banter. Did you guys see my tweet? This one? When my boy has Shinshin asked me to duo. Yo, Dom, wanna duo top jungle? You play top? Me play jungle? I'd rather stab myself in the dick. Is that a good response? Is that a good response to my boy Hishinshin? I felt like it was. It seemed like at the time it was, but I don't know. People took offense to it. Hey, thank you, man. Thank you for saying I'm a good player. I've been winning my games today, so people have been pretty nice. Just wait until my first loss. Dom, you watched a piece of fucking garbage losing in Diamond 2. I hope you get a hot knife and stab yourself in the fucking eyeballs. It's like, all right, dude. I'm sorry I lost the game. I'm a... I'm gonna try to not lose the next one.